Yo, what's up, everybody? I'm 12G's Gaming. As you may not already know, my name is Smith, and today we're doing episode 2 of Don't Starve. Now, if you want to know what this game is and what it's really about, or how to control the game, you know, how to do it, go and check out episode 1. And we're just going to get right into it. And during the little clip of that recording, I've decided that right here will be base camp 1. This is where we'll do everything for now. Oh, yeah, that bite. By the way, that reminds me that if you, crows, not necessarily a good sign, is it? I was going to let that stay, but when something burns in this game, it will actually leave ash behind. And if I were to drop that, it will soon just blow away. Let's see if it'll do it. Anyway, so what I'm gonna do is I'm going to first off, get a pick going. I'm going to put that right there. I'm just going to mine this stuff away. There we go. One, two. See, there it went. Now, if you're looking for golden rocks, don't go for these. Go for the tall ones with the gold little things in them. Because these give off rocks and flint and, yeah, this, niter. I don't know what niter is used for, actually. Anyway, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go right here and I'm going to get a torch. I'm not gonna use it, but I am going to go on ahead and start building up the base a little bit. So I'm gonna build the science machine. Just put it right here. I'm going to take these trees. Grab that seed. Sometimes you can also just use space if something will not work for you. And yes, these things can in fact be planted on here. And you use pine cones to plant trees. And you want to make sure that when you grow stuff, it's always just a little bit separate from each other. That's for, fire reasons. And this terrain will not, you know, affect it really in any way. And as you can see, we now have all of this stuff. We can now make a shovel, which I'm actually going to make. We can also go down here and we can make a backpack, which I'm going to use. That will get right here in the bottom right corner of your inventory, well, technically your inventory, but your hotbar. You'll get these little three slots. This is for your tools or weapons or whatever, your headgear, like a miner's helmet, which I actually found in my previous one, which I ended up, I forget what happened to it, but anyway. And then the second one, that's backpack. Now I get 8 more slots. And what I'm gonna do is I'm going to put all my food in it. Seeds. Now then. Oh, I'm starving. Okay, there we go. 13. Go right down here to, where is it? Oh, I need one more rock. Dang it. Well, because we're in the rock biome, if we ever find something called the Pig King, we can give this gold to him, or not gold, we can give a we can give something to him and it'll give us more gold. Fine, boards, cut stone. Yeah, I wanna craft 3 cut stone, because I'm gonna need it for the crock pot. I'm gonna need about 12 stone. One, two, three. Grab this one extra gold. Oh, there goes the pick. There we go. One, two. Now I'm gonna quickly just go over here and I'm gonna make the fire pit. This is a permanent one. This one will never disappear, even when you run out. And what I'm gonna do is I'm going to cook up some carrots. And carrots are actually better cooked than cooked berries. Give that to him. Okay. Two. Four. And this is one of those games where the food will slowly, over time, go more rotten. So what you do is you just add a little bit more to it every time. Just add a little bit more to it here and there. Fine. Actually, what I need is, where is it? I think it's in science. Maybe. No. Where is it? I'm trying to find the crock pot. I think it's in here. That's the B box. There it is, the crock pot. Sticks, that's what I need. Sticks. Now, I do have a torch, so. Yeah. Okay. Now, here's what you do. You just simply light it on fire. Take that away. About to turn nighttime. There we go. I'll wait for this to burn down first. There we go. And now, when I go to cut that down next time, it'll be a little bit better. Wait a minute, where? Ah, there it is. Right here. Take this away. Now, this will not last through the entire night, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to add one more to it. There we go. Okay. Now, what I need to do is I need to make a crock pot. So I'm going to go right here to food. Okay. Now, you guys remember this too. Okay, we're going to need three cut stone. Already made that. Or smooth stone, as I like to call it. Six sticks and six charcoal. I've already got one charcoal waiting over there. I'm just simply waiting for the night to go. Grab those seeds. Gonna cook me up one more of these. Now, for those of you that are wondering what the crock pot is, it makes more nutritious food by adding stuff to it. Like if you add fish, carrots, and other stuff. Like, I think it's if you add two berries and two forms of meat, you can make meatballs. That's a really good dish for hunger. But there are also foods that, you know, help your sanity go up or help your food go up. It's about to turn night. Now, once fall starts to come and winter hits, the day cycle will decrease immensely. Oh, grab that seed. Now then, what I want to do is I want to go right here and I want to grab this. And if you're wondering why he just randomly goes off in certain directions, sometimes it's because when you click on it, it will sometimes just randomly go off in a direction. Like, try to click on something, it'll go past it. Try to go one direction, it'll actually go the other way. Okay, there we go. Once again. You can also just, I think it's, well, not that. It's, yeah, you can shift right click to do something with it. It's all painted. Yep. I think the character's name is Wilson. Now, what you really want to do is try to find a forest and then light that on fire, and that will give you roughly enough charcoal to do whatever you wanted to or needed with. Okay, there we go. One, and one tree will give you one charcoal. It doesn't matter the size. Sometimes it'll give you a pine cone, too. And in case if you haven't figured it out yet, the way you get seeds is just by simply letting a bird land on the ground and waiting to see if some seeds pop up below it. And trees will actually grow all the way up till they're like very, very tall, and then they'll just die, and then they'll just shrink back down to normal size. Okay, 4, 5. And it's only trees that will do this. Oh, and you can't do it when they're dead either. There we go. Okay, just simply waiting for one of these to go. There we go. Chop this down. Charcoal. Okay, we have enough charcoal now, but I'm just gonna get a little bit extra. Oh, what do you know? They changed it. You can chop down the burnt dead trees and actually get something from it. Okay, so sticks. That's the only thing. I need six sticks. I have five, but not six. right here, and I'm gonna walk around and see if I can find just a couple more. Hey! Beefaloes! Now, you don't want to come here when their butts are red. And this is what I was talking about. Their fecal matter, we'll use some official terms here to make it a little bit more better, are used to make farms, they're used to fertilize, and a few other things. Now, this is actually where we, well, actually, no, this isn't where we want to be, but this is where we, where we want to be near. And when winter comes, you can actually get a razor and you can actually shave the beefalo while they're sleeping. I'm gonna grab as much of this as I can while I'm here, if it's within convenient range. Now, where is this tab? Keep hitting in. Oh, it's all the way up here. Okay. Going back down to the rock biome. So we have just enough. Fertilizer is also used to bring things back to life. Like if you tried to move a plant back to where you where your base was, you'd want to use stuff like rot or fertilizer or poop to bring it back. There we go. What? Want to plant it, not leave it. That doesn't help. There we go. Ugh! Come on! Okay. So, to finish this episode off, we're going to make the crock pot, and I'm going to show you how it works. I'll put it right there. And we're going to put in, let's say, 2 carrots and 2 berries. And you'll see it cooking. Now, what I'm gonna try to do is I'm gonna try to find, where is it? Well, yeah, this obviously. Right, everybody, sorry about that. I had accidentally hit the stop button on my recorder. But what had happened was is I had ended up with a type of ratatouille-like dish, and after that I ended off the episode, and since it didn't catch it, I'll do the outro here. So make sure that you hit like if you enjoyed the episode. Don't forget to share this with others, because if you enjoyed it, by sharing it on stuff like social media and other places, or just sharing it around with your friends and family, you know, if you enjoyed it, maybe by sharing it, they'll enjoy it too. Don't forget to subscribe, so that way you'll be notified of any future uploads I do. Don't forget to comment on this too. Tell me what you thought about it. All right, everybody. I hope you enjoyed. And wherever you are, God bless you. I hope you're having a good morning, evening, afternoon, or night. And I'll see you again in the next episode. Bye, everybody.